I'm just gonna redo the set of forks and got distracted again. I was planning on making a sock set of jaws for the vise here. I had this piece kicking around, so I figured I may as well do it now.
What is that you're using, a piece of Teflon?
Yeah.
What did you measure to get that size?
Just gonna come up from here and just back to there and force the bend it with me.
Okay. Grinder kind of melts that a little bit, doesn't it?
Yeah. Everything does. You can pick it up with the skill saw too, but as long as you're fast enough, it don't melt. Shit, I'm bending with the fuck.
Does it need to bend flat against the vise?
Yeah, well, I was hoping to get it more nice and tight to that and bend it around, so it was... may not be that fancy.
I think that was a little bit of high expectations there.
It's hard to get enough heat with this, and it's hard not to get too much.
With the torch.
With the torch. Yeah. I'm just being fancy here, but I need to get it done.
It works.
I already got a finer job on the most places, but
I better safe than sorry.
Usually just use a box of wood or whatever, but I just figured these would be worth making.
You just seen that laying on the ground and come up with that idea, didn't you?
I had this idea a while ago and just never got there, but since I had this thing for the day.
All right, so there we have this, what would you call it, like soft
jaws? Soft jaws.